a band making. Wife so mad she starts to shaking. Leaky bag and now the girl is gagging. She's nagging. I need you to get that stuff off the kitchen floor. Is that too much to ask you for? But I see no reason why I can't let a few more weeks go by. And now garbage is piled up high. And buddy, you should see the flies. I said there's something rotten here.
Say what?
You better hold your nose.
Hey, you disgusting slut.
Biodegrade, but there's 100 health codes that I'm violating. Even my dog passed out and needed resuscitating. You won't believe it. Take a whiff of that aroma. Sure to put you in a coma. It's so messy, can't find my toenail clippers. It's so bad, the roach is wearing slippers. Warm, sweaty clothes pile up in this joint. Stand up by themselves at this point. It's so filthy, now baby, I can't lie. I wipe my feet before I go outside. I wonder what crawled in here and died. You know, walking around barefoot, I've been terrified. But it gives me stuff to talk about with my friends.
As a resident living in New York City, what do you think about sanitation and cleaning up in the streets?
I think that New York City has a big problem with sanitation and that it needs to be corrected. Like today is garbage day, and it's funny that garbage disposal makes you think of cleanliness because all the trash is being moved out, but look around. Garbage bags and containers are all over the sidewalks, and much of the trash wasn't properly wrapped, so it was just left there.
Alright, what do you think?
Care for God's creation. The Catholic tradition insists we show our respect for the Creator by our stewardship of creation. It is a requirement of the Catholic faith to care for the earth. We as people of the Catholic religion are called to protect the people and our planet. This is a central Catholic principle that builds on the foundation of Catholic social teaching. Now we see everything
that's going wrong. All right, so have you heard of the theme or term care for God's creation?
Yes, I have, actually. Care for God's creation just simply means to take care of things that God has provided us with. For example, the environment is something that God has provided us with, and if we do not take care of it, then we are hurting ourselves. If God has provided us with something, it is our responsibility as followers of monotheistic religion to take care of it.
Call to family, community, and participation. The human person is not just sacred, it is also social. The way our society is organized directly affects the growth of an individual as well as the community. Under the Catholic tradition, it is taught that human beings should grow and achieve fulfillment in community. If our communities have garbage lying around, being hoarded on the streets without care, what does it say about our society and us as individuals? Under the Catholic Roman Church, it is the duty of the people to participate in society to seek the common good and well-being of all. We must all participate to keep our communities organized and clean. Rights and responsibilities. The Catholic tradition insists that both personal responsibilities as well as social responsibilities are necessary. It is taught that a healthy community can be achieved only if responsibilities are met. Every person has a right to those things required for human decency, which correspond to duties and responsibilities to one another, or our families, and to the larger society. Life and dignity of the human person. We live in a world with declining respect for human life. The Catholic Church declares that human life is sacred and the dignity of the human person is the establishment of the moral vision for society.
We make a better day.